of the train of carts. That's actually going to be a good bit. Record him with the train of carts going behind him.
Yeah.
Do you
want me to do another actor's reporter?
Whatever you want.
Kelly?
Totally you. Plenty. This is all about you.
Oh, he has his own site he wanted to plug. I told him that's fine.
Absolutely. All right. Go ahead.
He can send it separately because he's working for a business and he doesn't want it.
True. And we can also use it as still a bumper in the show.
I get 50,000 uniques on my a month, and I'm like top 30,000 in the U.S. and top 90,000 worldwide.
You should do some cross-linking with my voiceover site then.
Okay, I will.
And all my other sites and blogs because I get a lot of traffic.
Okay, I'd love to do that.
I love cross-linking.
Cool. Well,
brings us both up in Google Analytics.
So then why don't I do this? I'll say I'm Dave Asprey, the Bulletproof Executive, which is the name of my blog, or Dave Asprey from the Bulletproof Executive blog.
Tell me Kirk Kelly referred you, and I'll give you a free whoopee cushion or something. Yeah, just make up some bullshit.
Gosh, if one of these cartridges, everything fall down.
Are you rolling right now?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Like
there
that.
We go.
That was
beautiful.
What we wanted.
Nice.
Now we got the sound effect. Okay. Go ahead. You're on.
Roll it.
Hi, I'm Dave Asprey with the Bulletproof Executive. We're here at NAB 2012 watching some of the really high intensity action behind us. Here you've got used food, you've got used salad, and even worse, most of this stuff doesn't even have any butter in it.
Go ahead, do another.
I'm kind of famous for eating a lot of butter.
This is all going to Betty White's room.
Yeah. I'd say that. We're sending food over to Betty White. But,
this is Dave Asprey with the Bulletproof Executive. We're here with Kurt Kelly and Actors Reporter.
Hi.
And we're actually sending all this food to Betty White's room.
Courtesy of Actors Reporter.
Betty, I hope you enjoy it. It's been custom prepared just for you. We love you, Betty. Who else is here as a celebrity? Oh, James Cameron.
Yep, okay.
We're sending food to James Cameron because he says he's going to take it down with him on the Titanic, man.
I don't remember.
Vernon Shirley.
Gary Marshall. Gary Marshall. Cool.
If you saw those trays rolling behind me, you need to understand they were full of bacon and butter to help some of the overweight celebrities here lose more weight on the Bulletproof diet.
We haven't talked to you about Bulletproof. Should we do a quick side interview
Bulletproof
about Bulletproof?
Bulletproof, the rapper? He keeps trying to steal my search rankings on Google, and I'm kicking his ass.
Oh, no, I thought you had a health thing you were working
on. I do, yeah. It's called Bulletproof Executive, yeah.
Okay.
And it's definitely, I've got people with 75 pounds.
You want to do a quickie on it?
Yeah.
How you're helping celebrities lose weight?
All right.
Hey, maybe I could be a trial test for you.
I could take 30 pounds off in 6 weeks
without...
I need
to take 100 pounds off.
So I lost 100 pounds, actually, believe it or not.
Get out of here.
Yeah, so okay. let's do this. Come over here.
Talk. Are you interviewing me or am I interviewing
you? We'll just chat.
Okay, we'll just talk.
All right.
Are you rolling? Okay.
So, Kurt, got to tell you, I used to weigh 300 pounds.
Oh, thanks.
Now, you...
I used to weigh 100 pounds less, I think. I know, actually. But I was also smoking and living my rock and roll life.
What were you smoking, Kurt?
Three packs of cigarettes a day, for sure.
Now, on top of that.
A rock and roll lifestyle.
There you go. The lifestyle can be tough.
Yeah. So, Skiro Smith.
Yeah, there you go. Perfect evidence.
Yeah.
It turns out you actually can lose weight by exercising less. This is a true story. I actually stopped exercising 6 times a week. In fact, I've exercised 6 times last year.
That's really, my doctors will love to hear that. Yeah, that'll help your cardiovascular sit. Become a couch potato.
You still need to move a little bit, but literally, if you work out 20 minutes twice a week,
right?
That'll do more for you to lose weight and to reset your hormone levels than working out every day or going for long walks or any of the other crap that people are telling you to do.
This is not an infomercial, by the way. So how do you help celebrities and other people who have problems? In fact, in the United States, obesity is at 33% now with children and adults.
Well, I've done extensive research. In fact, Wiley is publishing my book at the end of the year called The Better Baby Book. It's a nutrition book for what you do before and during pregnancy to reset hormone levels. It turns out, though, get this.
So hold on, let me understand this. I can reset after my pregnancy and my hormones. Is that what you just told me?
Well, you'll have to deliver first, Kurt.
Okay, thanks. Thanks.
I'm doing any day now.
It turns out that adults can use these techniques, whether they're women or men.
Okay.
And we designed a program based on a lot of science and research with my wife, who's a physician, in order to let people have healthier kids later in life, and even with better genes and bigger brains. Now what we're doing is we have an infographic that tells you exactly what to eat, what not to eat, without ever cutting calories. One of my clients lost 75 pounds in 75 days using this, and he didn't have to exercise to do it.
So who are some of the celebrities that people can point to and say, oh, yeah, I remember when that person was a bigger person? Anybody you're working with?
Well, there's some confidentiality issues.
Can't kiss and tell? Okay.
You can't kiss and tell. But you'll find when you go out on a shoot, you'll see that there's sort of the paleo table where people are eating healthy meat. They're eating a lot more fat. They're eating coconut oil. These are people using the types of techniques that are on the Bulletproof Executive blog, ones I publish for free. And this is what I do as a busy senior executive. I flew 100 times last year around the world, and I've slept 5 hours or less per night.
I hear you. I know that well, actually. So, speak my language.
There's pictures of my six-pack on the website that I developed after 2 years of doing this without exercising at all, just from food. Now I exercise once every 2 weeks, and you can look, you know, reasonably solid.
Now, I have been switching to the diet that some people are calling the President Clinton diet, and it's not actually a diet, it's just a different lifestyle, and it's totally vegan, with no animal products or byproducts, and no oils, and I've lost like 20 pounds. How is this different than going totally vegan and clean food?
This is the cleanest food on the earth. The Bulletproof diet very carefully picks foods that don't have toxins in them but are highest nutrient density. I was a raw vegan for almost a year, and it turns out the first 3 months of being a vegan, you'll lose weight and you'll feel good.
Yes, you do.
After that, the omega-6 oils in your diet will essentially cause you to get fatter and slower, and your thyroid will slow down and it'll become harder and harder to lose weight. But people feel so good for that first 3 months, that vegan kick, that they sort of think, oh, I'm getting tired from something else. It must be something else. It turns out if you do the opposite of the vegan diet, I swear to God, I eat a stick of grass-fed butter every day. I monitor my blood chemistry. I run an anti-aging group, and I'm a really busy senior executive. My numbers are phenomenal from a hormone perspective, from a blood chemistry perspective, from all of the different things. So I've actually cured 24 vegans so far this year who've come to the site, looked at the research, and said, I'm going to eat ethically raised, humanely treated, grass-fed animals, and by doing that, I'll lower my environmental footprint, and my brain will turn back on, and I'll feel really good.
And it's interesting because you look great for 65.
It's been tough, but, you know.
Oh, you said senior executive. I wasn't sure how senior you were, but irregardless of your age, you look like you're in great vitality and health. And thank you for the tip, and let me know when we're getting started.
Tomorrow.
Okay, great. No, today. Thank you for joining us. All right. I'm Kurt Kelly, and we'll be back with more from NAB 2012. Stay tuned to Actors Reporter and Live Video Inc. I'm Kurt Kelly.
So I have no idea if you can use any.